The story of Misty Copeland by Frank Battios. She was the first Black principal dancer for the American Ballet Theatre. An inspiring story about her determination and resilience. Life in Motion, An Unlikely Ballerina, written by Misty Copeland herself and Brandy Colbert.
And I showed them all that I could be. A principal dancer, author, mentor, mother, who was every bit me.